Hi guys, welcome to a new video where we're gonna find how many diagonals does decagon have. So as we already know, a decagon has 10 sides. So the formula which you have to remember to find the diagonals is n times n minus 3 over 2. Here n is the number of sides, which is 10 in a decagon. So we plug in the value 10 times 10 minus 3 over 2, which is equal to 10 times 7 over 2, and which is equal to 35. That's your answer choice D. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye. Take care.